Downtown Damascus at 1 in the morning. A drive that would normally take about 15 minutes from the airport took us 2 hours. This is why tens of thousands of people have taken to the streets spontaneously demonstrating for President Assad. Now, the government here has been criticizing the media for the past few days, saying they're only showing one side of the story, that there are popular protests for the president here in Syria. And clearly, that is the case here in downtown Damascus. Now, emergency law has been in place in Syria since 1963. One of the things that the anti-government protesters have been asking for is an end to emergency law, something that the president has said he will consider. One of the things that emergency law prevents are exactly these types of protests. Now, we've been here with the security, state security, and they have no intention of breaking up this protest. They tell us that they are absolutely for this protest here in the Syrian capital.